Well, they are the best of the best, young minds from all around the world showcasing their talents right here in Pittsburgh. It was a big to-do at the Intel International Science and Engineering Fair at the David L. Lawrence Convention Center today. Some of the innovations may one day save lives. Watch.
If you didn't know it, you'd think this was the Oscars.
This means so much. It's been my childhood dream.
Beautiful faces, the paparazzi, sequins, even a celebrity host. Ah, but this is even bigger.
It is the world's largest pre-college competition in the sciences.
We're talking 1,500 high school students from 70 countries, all competing for $3 million in prize money. And, changing the world?
A quarter of these students either have patents or have applied for patents. So their innovations, we know, will make a big difference in the world.
Forget the language barrier. These kids all speak the same tongue, science.
It's all important research. Some of it is doctoral level research, and much of it has been published.
No joke. This 15-year-old from Maryland won the top prize, 75 grand.
So basically what I've created is a paper sensor, and it can detect pancreatic cancer, ovarian cancer, and lung cancer for 3 cents in less than 5 minutes.
Cancer innovators, energy savers, life changers, the world's best and brightest high school scientists celebrating their hard work and making their parents proud.
And it's just so reassuring, frankly, to come here and see what these kids have done every year. Makes you feel like the world will be okay.